on the basis of VBT, the known formation of He2 molecule, how it can be explained that in case of helium molecule, as the helium atoms come closer, then energy goes on increasing. Here, see in the energy diagram, energy goes on increasing and there is no stage where the energy becomes minimum. So that's why there is known formation of He2 molecule according to VBT. Or you can say in case of helium molecule, what you can say, forces of repulsion greater than forces of attraction. That's why helium molecule does not exist. In this way, on the basis of energy concept, we can explain the formation of H2 molecule, but non-formation of He2 molecule on the basis of VBT. Now, the second concept is orbital overlap concept. According to the second concept, VBT explains the formation of a covalent molecule on the basis of orbital concept. Now, we will study about this second concept.